What's up everybody, my name is Slanted, welcome back to another video. And in this video I'll sort of be reviewing and reacting to the Adventure Time Distant Lands Obsidian special. First 4 minutes as that was released. So of course just a few days ago we got the release date and the trailer, which I made a video about, so if you want to go check it out, it's on the channel. But yeah, that was already released, so now we're getting the first 4 minutes for this episode. So yeah, this will sort of be my review to the first 4 minutes of the episode Obsidian for Adventure Time Distant Lands. Let's get right into the video. So the episode starts out with two people walking to this smoky area, which is ending up to be the Glass Kingdom eventually. The figures show, well, it seems like this is a little Marceline and someone else. As we know in the original series, Marceline was with the Ice King, or Simon. So this could either be Simon Petrikov or the Ice King, or actually Marceline's mother for all we know, as the hand looks sort of brownish black, and we all know that Marceline's mom was sort of a brownish blackish color. But yeah, then it skips forward to the present in the Glass Kingdom with all of its glass residents. So then we get to learn a little about this kingdom known as the Glass Kingdom and how this resolves around Marceline, as the see-through princess gives this little presentation. But before she does, the character known as Glass Boy, as we know, he would be coming in. So we learn that Glass Boy is actually a massive book reader, but he kind of gets bullied, so that's not very fun. But apparently he's sort of friends with the see-through princess, so that's always nice to see. So yeah, then we get this presentation to show what happened to the Glass Kingdom and how it came to be. So this was all just a wasteland, and well, eventually some people came and the Glass Kingdom was born. For hundreds of years, things were cool, until the deep within the ancient furnace rose the dragon, Molto Larvo. As we know in the trailer, there was that dragon-y type creature. So yeah, pretty much the kingdom went to shit, and we saw that people came and eventually it was fixed in the beginning there. And well, it was Marceline, of course. Marceline is the one who stopped the dragon. Glass Boy seems to be a mega fanboy, or at least knew her. So yeah, Marceline beat the dragon with her music and it went back into hiding, into the pit. So yeah, once a year they sing Marceline's song that she sung that day to keep this dragon named Mount Larvo in check, sort of, just keep him away from leaving the furnace, keep him trapped in there. But Glassboy brings up the idea, well, if Marceline slay the dragon, then we don't need to be afraid of the furnace, we don't need to be afraid of the dragon, because it's dead, there's no reason to. They don't listen to Glassboy and they just sing the song anyways. So yeah, Glassboy doesn't listen to them and he goes forward to open the furnace anyways. And well, we all know that there's no way this dragon is dead, as we saw in the trailer that it came back out. And since he's at the pit with the lava, and well, hot things sort of fix glass, or make glass, it sort of starts to fix him. But of course, Larvo comes out, and he's just here to fix the crack, but of course Larvo is still here anyways. So yeah, it's time for Larvo to come out. So Glass Boy runs out and now Mount Larvo is awake and he's well in check and he's gonna escape here as we all know. But for now, that's the end of the first 4 minutes of the Adventure Time Obsidian special. So yeah, now we have some more information on the character Glass Boy and how the plot sets up for the episode Obsidian. So yeah, this episode will be coming out on November 19th. And then we'll pretty much have like a 40-minute Marceline special and we'll get to learn so much more info. And I can't wait to watch it. And I can't wait to review it even more, but this is one of the things I've been most hyped for in a very long time, honestly. But yeah, that's going to be the end of this video. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one, whenever that is. My name is Slanted, and peace out.